It's true. She was tandem surfing with her best...
I believe I was telling this story. Nolani and her partner were surfing pipe on a day when the waves were mad brutal. Partner was never seen again.